podcast content for when she goes off to medical school, which is super awesome that she's clever enough to get into medical school. And yeah, so she's pre-recorded a ton of videos, so she can still do like 2 uploads a week while she's busy, which is just insane. Actually, I just envy that level of organization. But yeah, so I am pre-recording a bunch of videos that are gonna go out over the next 3 weeks, just because I have my grandpa's funeral coming up in a couple weeks on the 4th, so I will have to travel down on Thursday, which is my normal recording day. Then I won't be back up till Saturday, and then I'm gonna have Casey an extra weekend because I'm missing out having it that weekend. So yeah, I'm just recording a bunch of videos in advance, so that I still have content while I'm away, and so I have a little bit of downtime once I'm back. I have had a few people ask me about custom ASMR lately. Obviously at the minute it's not something that I feel that I can do, and I would never want to promise something that I couldn't deliver, but maybe in a couple months I might be feeling more like I can. But I'll work all of that out, because there's a few services you can use to do custom ASMR, so I might use one of those rather than emails. Anyway, this is becoming a very long, rambly intro, but tonight's video is going to be a little bit different, because I wanted to do a tongue-clicking video, but also, actually, this is a funny story. In my family, we are big believers in signs of certain things, or on one side of my family we are, and I think it must be a couple weeks ago now by the time you're seeing this. In England we had this absolutely massive thunderstorm that raged on for 2 days, unbeknownst to me at the time. It started like just after my grandpa had his stroke, and while he was in hospital, it carried on until he went into a coma.